You need to look at this. There are lots of UAE flags all over this place, and this is because the UAE's 50th birthday.